Thanks for clicking. Kyle Osborne here from entertainmentordie.com with your Eco Planet Radio movie review. And, sorry, I can't hear you because I just got finished seeing Pacific Rim. It's loud, long, but likable. Starts with the destruction of San Francisco. Seattle's already been slammed off camera before the movie starts. These big, ugly monsters, the kaiju, rise from the sea and wreak destruction on the world cities. These guys make Godzilla look like Hello Kitty. The only way to bring them down is with enormous robots that kind of look like Transformers, only here there's actually a reason to root for them because inside each specially marked robot, they call them Jaegers, are two live human beings who have to be so compatible with each other that they literally mind meld while in combat.
Let's go fishing.
Two pilots engaged in neural bridge.
I don't always go for these things. They're kind of like, I don't know, razor blade commercials or those NFL graphics on TV or something. For being so heavy, it's kind of light, all things considered. Technology has finally caught up with these huge heroes and villains. Now they move with realistic weight and motion that finally gets rid of the herky-jerky look that has prevailed for a decade. And see it in 3D IMAX if you can. For once, it's actually worth it. I'm giving Pacific Rim 2.5 3 stars out of 4. Hey, check out some cool interviews with some of the stars like Charlie Day and Ron Perlman at entertainmentordie.com. Kyle Osborne for Eco Planet Radio.